It's cheese bits in your face. But now that mentally has stable, you cannot because ibatla motho ene mo stable. The brief facts, basically, it repeats the history that I've already briefed you about. Eri Triple M Global Community started in 2011. Eri Global Community, not just Triple M in any local in Russia. Now this is as a global community, ki global website. It started in 2011. And this is one of the crucial questions saying how about our manager with a task. But Triple M, it's very tricky because it's a multiple choice question. It's a deal anywhere in 2011. Higher color 2011. Globally, it's a 2011, but it has been there before in early history. Members of the community, ideology, tap, neatly can go through those video clips. Sergey Mavrodi is the founder and leader of Triple M Social Financial Community. Full stop. Triple M is sure to be his life work. That's what it says. But not the only one. Sergey Mavrodi, having a degree in mathematics. Yes, we've had there's nothing wrong. But to be honest, but ba rute di le ba singa mo dikoloto and le misebetsi sa mai fela ke. So nan ke kiri ka sesotho se je ma vrodi ku rute di le ha bala. Ho ba ha ba di degree fela ya jasi le ho jwetsa batho ba bang ba family hore nna ke rute ile mo family
but akona ntho ba benefita moli. So nakere Sergey Mavrodi, he's a formidable mathematician because maths a high degree. We said this is what it benefited for the Kabupara. How do you tell us? Michelle is a Sergey Mavrodi worked as a programmer and took part in the development of the first operating system. Nala Skati Bukala, a technology about Bill Gates. He also worked as a programmer, he knows technology well. Then Ibuye Iti, the company he founded, was one of the leading computer equipment distributors in Russia. They say Iti, he was a deputy of the Russian parliament. You remember I told you Iti, Marta took release of HL, Bayebam voter in Itangele parliament. He said no. So Lesiti, he didn't take part in that seat because his aim was to free societies from financial bondage. Then Iti, his literary works were published and they are sold in bookstores. Two of his screenplays were made into movies. His poems were turned into songs. That's why this is a video clip. And Noma Senza, he manages tasks. We program to manage a school. See, I found this was a developer about YouTube clip from the scratch. Do I make myself clear? The voluntary network becomes a community of millions and millions of people. I mean, again, it becomes a community of millions and millions of extraordinary people. Abantu abalisile abagoli abangathindezelwa omunye umuntu osabayo because somebody doesn't want you ukuthi like yakho to change kuzolibela kushusa ukuthi i-problem i-legal kahlela uyijoyinini the story is like that. So ma kube ukuthi wena uyayazi into izenzile utshintshe impilo yakho you want to listen to somebody else. I-problem icala nge-100 rands, ye-100 rands, ama-20 rands, ay-5 rands, ama-50 rands, and most people mina ngemithi mawuthi usaba ukudliwa i-100 rands wena watsaba ka-100 rands yakakwajini the smoke you addicted wanajwala you addicted chocolate addiction airtime bathabaraka airtime yabukayi kakhweni bakuwa maka balemuli-social media baraka data bakuyela ma-facebook how much do you spend hayi ukuthi wena awubathi ka-100 rands yakho utoiwaeo Mavro is the internal currency of the system, that's it. Mavro's amount will start growing from the moment of deposit at the rate of 30% per month. 30% per month is compounding interest. Again, I have calculated 30% to reduce the cost column for 100. We will multiply by this rate, we will divide by 100. They say ET, these 100 rands will spagile Sharon S because from 100 Mavro will become 130 Mavro. Accordingly, you will be able to request assistance here 130. So compound interest is 30% of the cost of operation. 100 rands multiplied by 30 divided by 100, 130. They say it's 100 rands equals 200 Mavro. After 30 days, it's over 130 Mavro, whereby I can start withdrawing. They say if we're not Sharon, the donation here is from $50. If $50 lena is 700 rands, we figure out over 8,000 something. So we pay $20 registration fee. I would say when I'm joining is 650, 500, 400, 300, 200, 100. At least it's 100. So I will qualify for the $20 registration fee. Registration bonus, now we are getting less than $50, less than 700 rands. I make myself clear. And again, if you want to buy a new property, you can only register one. If you have a group of MET, see referral bonus. Look, we spoke about 30% across the nation. So, could you make a registration bonus that in a condition, you have to buy 700 friends who are wounding? Triple M is in the reform in the job. This is a program that is on the referral bonus. Here, Triple M, you get 10% from all donations of the participants. You invited. It's in charge by the way yet. It's about the Triple M. But I'm currently in a team in my care and more in my care lawyer. That's why whenever I'm telling you, I'm asking you to take a Triple M. Have a deal with you. Now I'm going to get to a score. Managers of the Triple M community can create their own multi-level structure. That's exactly the point I was trying to raise here. You don't have to get 10 people that will push out of the manager. I think it's a realization. You can create a structure. House has called you can create, but house has created it's going to us create managers bonus. Though you can still become a manager. How this is a new. So I say push. A very and get a bonus from each of the donations of every participant in the structure.
In our program, I know building a structure, but talk about percentages. It's about $2
This is a multi-level bonus. That the manager can have his own leader whose rank is higher than him. They say it's a triple M. Suppose when you become a manager by finishing that 10 days online schooling and end manager's bonus.
Yes, you can
download a sky. In a little level up to the 9th level.